After the start of the Civil War, generals Ulysses S. Grant and Benjamin Prentiss arrived in Cape Girardeau on the same day with conflicting orders. After a shouting match and a near fist fight, General Grant emerged victorious. Prentiss went back to St. Louis, while Grant went on to eventual victory in the war and later the presidency. This has been a Bicentennial Moment.